Alright, this is the maiden flight of my first attempt at a weed eater conversion. Got 18cc weed eater motor. Cut all the metal off. Got a custom made prop adapter from a long union bolt. I gutted out the muffler, it's all about the same otherwise. Got it on a Duraplane 40 size. It's really heavy, it weighs almost 7 pounds. And it gives a wing loading of about 55 to 60 ounces per foot squared. So I don't even know if it's gonna fly or not, but we're gonna try and see what happens. Hope not.
Ouch. Oh, you said you didn't have the aim on us, that's left and right. Victory!
Oh man, that almost landed!
Well, it did. There was no boom though. Landing gear?
Landing gear are up.
Sort of.
Broke a rubber band too, looks like. Somehow in the flight, somewhere along the line. But it landed.
Not very gracefully, but it landed.
Wasn't too bad.
You switch the propeller.
Yep.